traveler approaches, one of whose kind I have heard in whispers. It is Paxotec, foreign to the Pan. Living beings require many things, Paxotec. Perhaps I will part with this possession, if the Paxotec proves itself worthy. The riddle shall I ask. Three chances shall it have. Pay heed, Paxotec. Alive I am not, yet still I grow. Lungs I have not, yet breathe I must. Teeth I have not, yet all I devour. Growing, roaring, devouring, fire consumes all. The Paxotec is clever. Perhaps I have misjudged it, I have no doubt the Paxotec will conquer this one. Listen, I have 8 to spare and am covered with hair. What am I? Indeed, the fur-covered cat has 8 lives to spare out of 9. If what weighs more? A pound of wood or a pound of... It should savor this small victory. The Paxotec has earned the flute. Here, take the prize. And a little bit more as well. It shall need any and all advantages as it travels. Wise.
Ha!